Governor Whitmer signed into law a few bills to help those struggling during the pandemic, including a water shutoff bill to prevent residents from losing access to water if they fall behind on their payments, that is. Whitmer also signed off on a poverty tax extension to allow those who are eligible to renew their status every 3 years. Lastly, the governor approved an amendment to prohibit counties to sell taxed foreclosed properties without compensating the owner.